to a few hours until my baby sister wakes up.
2 hours.
Or more than that.
If she has enough recording time.
Yeah, and I'm going to spend it under the table. Now I will go show you what I'm going to bunk.
She's going to need some food, water, and comfort. Maybe some blankets to keep warm. And she's going to be spending 2 hours under our dining table, which I'll show you guys. It's not a comfy space. Look how small it is.
So, I'm going to show you things that I'm going to bring with me, and I'll show you where
I'm going. Obviously, she's going to need some water.
Water? Really good for this.
Hello, to keep nice and comfy. A stuffed animal to have something to play with, so she doesn't get bored. A blanket. And
I got this.
One final thing is
this time.
Nothing.
I'm gonna bring this so I can do a fun challenge. If my dog or my cat comes under the table, I can just to get them. I'm gonna tie this around.
And my dog, she doesn't. Would push the door open.
I'm gonna tie this on my dog's collar.
And by dog, she doesn't mean the stuffed dog.
And she means that pretty doggy.
She means he's pretty doggy.
Yeah. Yeah. Pee.
No, she didn't. Oh, yeah, she did. Here, hold him.
So, yeah. And we are gonna find my cat.
Go subscribe to my YouTube channel.
You can.
Yeah, you can. You can just go through your channel and subscribe.
Good point. If you guys go for me. You go for the
The logo is the Litmus Crew. So you'll see it. But anyways, I gotta start cooking.
Yeah, don't forget if I get hungry, you have to give me some food under the table. And if my cat if we find my cat and she comes under the table, I'm gonna tie this to her neck. And she will have breathing spots, but she will be tied up with diamonds. So that would be fun.
She's mostly doing this challenge by herself, though.
Yeah.
On my channel, I might do a 24-hour challenge.
Yeah, next weekend, I'm going to do a 24-hour challenge. And
it's the end of our vacation, so we have to go back to school tomorrow.
In a box. For a 24-hour challenge next weekend, I'm going to spend 24 hours in a box. So my brother has a big box, and I'm going to spend 24 hours on it, but he will come.
No.
Fine, I will spend 24 hours in this cupboard. Let me show you. It's really squishy in here, actually. I'm going to spend 24 hours in here. So if you guys didn't see, I did it, in hide and seek with my cousins, and my cousin Ollie went up here, and I went down here hiding. So that wasn't a good spot.
But you know you can mess up your back that way.
But next my cousin Boyden came in, and he could fit in the smallest area. And the smallest area is the middle one, and he can only fit a toe in there. And he can still fit. So,
you can mess up your back from doing that.
I don't really go in that much.
No, I mean, doing a 24-hour challenge, you can actually injure your back. So if you want to do something insane, find a bigger space. A little bigger space so you can at least keep your back nice and straight.
My back is straight.
No.
My back is on the floor. Think of it.
If you have back problems, then you have a problem. Me.
Diamond, you pooped somewhere else.
Yep.
Diamond pooped somewhere else.
Clay, you know you only have subscribers like me. Some random person at Nari.
I have grandma, too.
Oh, yeah, that other person is grandma.
No. That's on my other channel. I have one person that I don't know about.
Yeah. One person's completely random on their other channel.
Yeah.
I actually have two channels. I don't need two.
If you guys, if you guys subscribed to me and I don't know that you did, comment down below if you did.
Add on Snapchat.
Oh, and I also have this necklace that glows up. As you can see, it glows up by this white dot. But could you help me put everything back for the 24-hour challenge?
No.
Come on. So, let's see if I can actually spend it. Don't know. It's going to be really hard. So I'm gonna keep everything on this chair so I can just grab it. I can just reach and grab it because I'm on a date. So it's gonna stay right here so I can just reach and grab it. So let me show you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna sleep on this.
So you're not gonna sleep. You're only spending 2 hours in
it. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep for at least a minute or so. I don't know yet. My duty's
so it's 2:38. You'll be getting out at 4:38.
Yeah. As you can hear, my baby sister's crying. Let's get her out. No, this isn't really comfortable. So I'm gonna get on the floor. And my stuff is over there, so I can just reach and grab it. But my brother just isn't gonna be with me. Well, I will have some feet in my face, but other than that, I have to spend until we eat dinner under this table.
No.
Yes.
Only 4:39.
No, 4:38.
Yeah, you're getting
out
at 4:38,
because
that would be 2 hours.
So, I don't think I can spend the 2 hours on the hill.
Go to my channel. We're going to the zooming again.
So let's see if I can get anyone to come on the hill and try to sing a song. My baby sister's crying. But I think I'm going to take a little nap on the hill for a little bit. So, yeah. Brother, could you give them a house tour when I take my nap? Oh, don't forget to make me food for this challenge. So, I didn't come on to here with no food, but my brother is going to be nice and give me some. He's listening to me. So, I'm sitting on this little bench that isn't really a bench. I can't stand on here, so it's really hard for me to do this. But when in the summer when my cousin comes, I'm going to do this challenge 24 hours under here with my cousin. I think I need something comfort that can help me under here. Oh, I can't reach my water bottle. Oh, I didn't bring a trash bag or toilet paper to go to the bathroom with. Could you give me a trash bag?
No.
I have to go.
Then get out and go.
But the challenge. So I'm going to try not to go to the bathroom. The challenge. I can't hold it. It's actually not good for girls to hold it. This bladder, so this is gonna be fun. Really fun. I hope you guys subscribe. Bye.